Hey guys, today's play game of Spyro Reignited Trilogy. This is the remaster of the first three Spyro games for PS1 originally. So this one came out in 2018 for PS4, developed by Toys for Bob, published by Activision. So yeah, I'm gonna check out Spyro Year of the Dragon. That's the third entry in the series of the trilogy. I've not played too much Spyro because, you know, I didn't have a PS1 back in the day. So this is kind of going to be one of my first impressions of playing the game. Evil plot unfolds. Stealing the eggs? Oh no, what are you doing? Powerful villain emerges.
We managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all.
Sorceress.
Now go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
The eggs.
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon world. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world? The Forgotten Realms. Spyro, you'll have
a good dragon tons and dragons
can fit down the holes.
The Forgotten Realms.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
And bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it. Go.
All right, so yeah, Spyro the Dragon is a 3D platformer game. It's at a time when, you know, mascot platformers are really kind of the rage. And Spyro's kind of unique because, he's a dragon. That means he can breathe fire.
Hi, Spyro. To look left or right, you.
Thanks, Tinkerbell.
So, you're the one in charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad.
Bianca.
Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through.
Okay, whatever. Counselor George.
Are you a dragon? I can't believe you.
Yeah, I'm a dragon. Now, what is our goal here? Are we supposed to get all the gems or something? Yeah, your goal here.
This Rhinoc is too big to chop.
Okay, got it. We're supposed to defeat all the enemies here? Oh, find all the eggs. I guess we're supposed to find all the eggs, that would make sense. Ouch.
Gladiator training arena. Yeah, maybe you better.
Whoa. Like a skateboard, a skateboarding dragon. Half pipes. Whoa. Dragons aren't cut to be surf skateboarders, I don't think. Can we do tricks? Oh. Oh shit. I think we aren't cut up to be doing tricks like that. Alright. Skateboarding thing. The main hub world, I think.
Spyro! My, my, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't... The sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose...
Free Sheila. Not gonna talk, huh? Yeah, she's being kidnapped, basically. Alright.
Just found one of those.
Okay. Wild spires. Try here. like a flying rhino thing. What the heck? Okay, so I'm not supposed to go down there. Valkyries. Basically like an unlock gate. Stephanie, they all have names. Okay. All the baby eggs have names. Come on. How do these ones activate? Missing something. I must be missing something. How do I activate those ones? This to activate.
Oh yes, precious, precious.
Downloads again. Oh, okay. You collect enough gems. I see. An extra area here if I want to do it.
Our sun has gone out. Step on the switch.
What is this thing?
For small dragons and pussycats.
Oh, thanks, but I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Oh, burn her.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Okay. think this game was originally developed by Naughty Dog, actually. Who also developed Crash Bandicoot.
I see an egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get...
Dive underwater. The egg. Here it is. How do I get this egg? Nothing I can do here. Here we go. These I need like enough eggs to unlock, I think.
Here I was about to go for
14 eggs needed to open that. This is where you need to unlock different gates, I guess, with enough eggs.
This is a balloon.
Okay. This is like this is a 90s platformer, so. 90s platformers is usually about collecting stuff, unlocking stuff when you have enough stuff collected, that type of thing.
Your game camera is cursed if you like. Okay, I will.
On life for a dinner party.
Alright guys, this is just a bit of gameplay because this is a, you know, fairly typical 3D platformer. But yeah, Spyro the Dragon, Year of the Dragon. This is the remake version that was released in 2018 for the PS4. So yeah, I think this remake is done pretty well actually. True to the original PS1 games. So if you guys like Spyro, then you can definitely pick up this game because it's definitely on modern systems now. So that's it guys. For those of you nostalgic for some Spyro, here it is. Thanks for watching.